It can be an academic thing in the classroom, at a sporting event, being on the football team is bigger than yourselves, all right? You guys have something on every one of your chests that says striking. And I want to make sure you guys remember that. We wish you the best of luck. I'm going to ask one of your Triton football players to come up here, the senior Mr. Connor Pitney.
So the main thing is everybody's working hard, whether you're on the practice field or game field or in the classroom, just trying your best at everything you do.
Sure thing.
And it's my passion to make sure you have health.
Can we thank our cafeteria staff for making the meeting stand?
I know that Terrible's been here for a long time, but another reason why I'm a Trojan and I have a lot of pride for Trojan is this guy right here beside me. I know that the last thing he was probably a Buckeye. Who's your Buckeye? What was you before a Buckeye?
I know Buckeye.
When you went to school. He was a pioneer when I went to school. Well, I would like to claim this guy as a Trojan. He's been here for a long time, guys. I don't think he's ever properly been.
So there's diamonds, okay, spades, clubs, and hearts. Since this is such a pretty group, you guys are the hearts, okay? You guys are going to need diamonds. Diamonds. Clubs. Spades. All right, so here's the objective. Now, you guys are all on a team. All of you guys are on a team. Yeah. Okay. They have a few extra. All right. Don't worry about it. All right, here's the objective of the game. Is it's kind of memory, all right? And to speed the game up, what we're going to do is one person at a time from each team is going to go out for the card. And you also have to have the other people watching what cards they flip. And what you have to do is you have to get them in order from ace, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen, king. You with me? In your suit. So you guys are looking for what? Diamonds, you guys are looking for? You guys are looking for? You guys are looking for? Spades. All right. Here's what we're going to do. Typically, you can turn it over and then turn it back, right? We're just going to turn it over. And then your teammates have to communicate with you when you find an ace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay? There are two jokers. Jokers are wild, okay? Jokers are wild, but you have to do it in order, okay? So it has to start with ace, all the way through 10, jack, queen, king. How many of you guys, want the spades to win? How about the hearts? How about the diamonds? The time is going to be 9 to 11 a.m. on September hospital corporations aren't able to do that. Scholars, we are counting on you guys. That means preschool through sixth graders and seventh through 12th graders. We're counting on you guys to go represent your school well and serve others. This is not a one-time thing. We want this to be part of our DNA, part of our culture, to serve others and continue to value others over self. And that's what the Trojan Way means to me. I'm going to try one last thing, okay? I'm going to have our sixth graders show us how to do this. Our class of juniors sitting here is all juniors. Sorry. They remember this, but there's a little thing we like to do, continue to